All right.
So, Ken sleeps in his hammock. It may be messy before he goes to bed, so make sure you fix his bed. This is a old foam pad, and it's covered with a flannel queen size sheet. So you wanna fix it up. Here's his pillow, and then he'll sleep in this sleeping bag liner, which is just a sheet. So he'll just slide into that. If it's warm, he can sleep with this. And before you go to bed, just maybe drape this over him. If you feel his arm and say, oh, he's a little cool, I'll put this on him to keep him from being cold. Don't forget, extra white towels are in here for spills or whatever. Socks are in here, and the index is on the wall where things are. And let's see. Matthew?
Go ahead, buddy.
Okay, and here's Matthew's toothbrush. So before bed, you give him a...
Let's go!
You put a little bit of toothpaste on here, and then you just... And then you just kind of lift his lip and brush. You just kind of like wiggle and then down, wiggle down, and have that glass of water right here. Because if it's, and I, what I do is I brush the teeth in front, then I gradually go to the middle, and then I go to the back, because he rinses in the beginning. He rinses at the first time I brush a little, because he doesn't like the taste. So just let him rinse with a cup of water you set here, with the bag of cups. And if I go away in the back with tons of toothpaste, you might go, you know, that's why I do that. So that's the whole brushing teeth process. Here's his toothbrush, and here's the toothpaste. So this is how you wash his glasses. You rinse them off, and then you wash, rinse your hand, shake off the excess, and then in the green cup in here, you just use that to dry his glasses. And then look in the make sure it's good. And you just hang it back on the cup. Any kind of behavior like that, you just ignore, and it goes away because it's attention seeking. And then you want to take the towel, and you want to wet 2/3 of it. And if you can warm up the water a little or not. Make sure it's pretty saturated, but not dripping. And then you rinse this off. I put about this much soap on there. And then you wash Matthew's face. Try not to get any soap in his nose, nostrils. And then you just rinse it off like that. Okay. So now we're going to rinse it off. We're going to rinse it 4 times. Top third, the middle third. Be careful to get the crack in the nose. You flip it over, the top third, don't dry the face, because this stuff over here is what you use next. The clindamycin is an antibiotic topical, and because it does sting any kind of open skin, it's going to face wet because it's I got alcohol in it. So I like to wipe it, and I feel that I actually applied it, and then it also thins it off, so it dries faster. If Matthew starts going, it's because it's stinging his face, and then you just fan it, and it dries, and then it doesn't hurt anymore. And then at nighttime before bed, you then put a thin layer of Retin-A on his face. But in the morning, you put a thin layer of sunscreen on. So there you go. That's how you get them washed. And then Matthew, let's put a clean shirt on. And then here in the drawer is the deodorant. And so put a clean shirt on. And glasses, clean glasses. And lip balm. And of course, he needs his underwear and shorts. And then you're all done.
Stop.